An elderly woman was airlifted to Huntsville Hospital after a two-car crash this morning. The crash happened on Highway 231, 431 and Elkmont Road. Early reports say the woman pulled into oncoming traffic. Four people in the other car were not injured. Hazel Green residents say this intersection is dangerous and there should be a traffic light there.